All right, so tell me about what you're doing in history today.
Principal Duggar?
I've asked you and Carol to be here to give you the good news. The school board announced the winner of the Wilson Award. Congratulations, Sophie. You are this year's recipient and the winner of the $250,000 scholarship.
This is rigged. Her mother works for the school. She must have influenced the vote.
Now, I understand your disappointment, Miss Carter.
This isn't over.
Look, Sophie, there's something that I have to show you.
This website is something I can't ignore as a teacher.
It's just some website Carolyn Carter and her friends made to torment whoever annoys them.
I have a parent conference with Paula Carter tomorrow afternoon.
Will Mr. Carter be joining us?
He's been overseas.
I've heard about a website that Carolyn and her friends have that fosters bullying.
Carolyn's crazy rich. Why did she care so much about this stupid award?
Let's go. And if I need to speak to someone's parents, I will.
Why? So my mommy can fight the battles for me?
I'm not sure how much more Sophie can take.
I received an anonymous tip from someone who claims you stole the answers to your physics exam.
I'm being set up!
I would hate to see you lose the Wilson Award.
I know that Carolyn is setting Sophie up. I don't know why.
She's broke, okay? Her dad got caught stealing money from his company.
Carolyn is setting me up, I'm sure of it.
Is she?
No!
This is for Carolyn. I would do anything for her.
Please let me go.
Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Get your hands off my daughter!